Welcome back to RC CAD to VR. Terrence here, glad to have you on board. This is a quick supplemental video to help you with the previous episode, which was how to start designing an airplane in Fusion 360. There was a little bit of confusion with how you actually scale, or as they term it, calibrate your canvases in order to make sure that your design is scaled the way that you want it. So what I'm going to do in this quick tutorial is show you how that's done, and that'll pretty much do it for this episode.
Before starting, it's very important that we set our unit of measure. This is used in the calibration or the scaling of our canvas and make sure that our model is the right size as we design it. Now that we've got our unit set, the next thing we want to do is we want to start placing our diagrams. I'm going to select my profile. I'm going to place it on the profile face that I've selected. And then I'm going to add the elevation view. And then I'm going to add the footprint. And the footprint view, you can see, is in the wrong orientation, so we're going to rotate that 90 degrees to get it into the orientation that it needs to be. Okay, so now you can see we've got our three diagrams for the three views that we've set up. The next thing we want to do is now we want to actually calibrate. Depending on the size that you're wanting to have your final build be, you're going to have to do the math. And the way that I decided to do this is I started with the footprint. And the reason I started with the footprint is because I know what the wingspan is going to be, and I'm going to use the wingspan as my calibration standard. All right, now to begin the calibration process, what we need to do is right-click on the canvas we're wanting to calibrate, and then select Calibrate. Now you're going to have the tool that's going to allow you to actually calibrate this particular canvas. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to select the nose, the very tip, right down the center line, and then I'm going to select the very edge of where the wing ends. And I'm going to key in 1,400 millimeters, which is half of the wingspan. So that's going to get me the scale. For this particular model, I'm doing a 1/20th scale. So for the L1011, that would be 1,400 millimeters. Okay, now let's zoom out and we can see that now this canvas is much bigger than it was before, but it is now at the size that we need it to be. We're gonna repeat this, but this time we're gonna do it with the elevation view. The reason we're going to do the elevation view is because I know that the elevation view also has the wings, and because we calibrated to 144 millimeters from the center line to the wingtip, we're going to do the same thing. This time we're going to do it with the elevation view. All right, we're gonna turn this a little bit, and now you can see that these line up perfectly. Our wingspan is identical from our profile view as well as our footprint. Okay, we've got one final calibration that we need to do. This one we're going to do a little bit differently though, and the reason we need to do this in a different way is because a lot of diagrams that you might find online are not going to be the exact same dimensions from all sides. And for this reason, what we're going to do is manually scale the profile view. So in order to do the scaling of the profile view, we're going to go and we're going to right-click on the profile and we're going to select Edit this time. And then we're going to pull this little handle and zoom out until we have it roughly to the size of our other diagrams. And then it's just a matter of fine-tuning.
Okay, there's one last step that we need to do, and that is move our canvases into place to where the nose is at the origin point of our workspace. And then we need to also make sure that the tail aligns on both the profile view and the elevation view. All right, there's just a couple of steps in there, not too bad. Hope that helps. And I will see you in the next episode, how to start designing the wing for your airplane. I'll see you guys there. Take care.